Go.
Hi, I'm Cara. I just got a half inch crew cut. That
really okay, good. Would you turn to the side? Now turn to the back. Turn all around. Okay, how was your experience? How did it feel?
Felt good. Love to have my neck shaved.
Alrighty, thank you, Miss Cara.
I didn't hear you.
I said I haven't seen my layers.
You didn't senior layers, couldn't see them. So that was an issue for you.
This home is just 15 minutes from Shanice's job.
What about the neighbor?
You don't mind me asking, did she do it?
Thank you.
Crewcut is a large home in a newer neighborhood.
Nice, the neighborhood's nice.
I have one major concern. It's a young neighborhood, not a lot of privacy.
That's like 195, and there's 5 bedrooms and 3.
Hurt your head, hurt your shoulder to shake it.
I have a white stone.
Want to shake it like you're running. Feel better?
It is a huge yeah, but
I feel so short.
I don't even know what this would feel like. Would be
okay,
awful.
Now. You see how this is?
But I think that, hey, it's bigger than what we have now, okay?
I'm just getting trained.
Yeah, I really like those. I think they look sharp.
They're my favorite.
This way?
They're a little older.
I go that side?
It's only $195,000, so you still have some room in your budget there to make changes you'd like.
Either side or down the middle.
The ceilings.
It's not too short?
I really was looking for some high ceilings.
I mean, I feel like the kitchen, but the price is
yeah,
awesome.
Yeah, you feel like it's a lot of weight off, right?
That just looks great.
But what you have off is, I feel how much better it feels. You see the length right there? Probably, if you can pull it out and see it with the mirror, right?
Yeah.
Not that short? Not as short as you thought, huh? Well, that's what I was telling you about, where it was so dry back here and so thin. I did just enough to where you wouldn't, you know, you wouldn't have those strings hanging. So you got a solid weight line back here. It's not stringy.
I'm telling you, I love that. Yeah, I mean that was.
It's still a little dry, but.
Oh my gosh.
Feels much better, huh?
This is like unreal. I just wanted to.
I'm gonna do one thing for you.
Yeah, I mean, I think
yeah,
this would be awesome.
Good.
We just use this room for all the toys.
Yeah. I'm texturizing right here on the edges
because we could do
layers blend in
oh, yeah,
with your
well, this is a good size. We could have the boys both in their own room, then an office for you and the guest bedroom downstairs.
But my main concern is that the privacy. You are so close to so many houses. I can see like 5 houses
a little more fringy.
Right here.
What do you think?
No,
like
your pet
peeves.
Okay.
A little longer, but I'll take
you
this.
It'll
grow out.
Oh, yeah, it'll grow quicker. It'll grow quicker because it's not so damaged now. All that damaged hair is off.
They see 2 more bedrooms and a bathroom before heading to the
bathroom. Then probably
it'll
feel a lot better.
Oh, wow.
Such big rooms.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes, that's all your hair down there. You feel better.
So those are some negatives.
You feel okay about the haircut?
This is like an entire spectrum.
Definitely a walk-in.
Did I scare you as bad as I did the first time?
No.
First time you scared shitless, wasn't you?
Yes. A great kitchen, nice
but it worked out great, didn't it?
$195,000 just seems
like a great deal.
5 bedrooms, 3 baths, spacious.
But when you saw it back down again, you was like, oh, this ain't bad at all.
That's a young
neighbor.
I needed it to be
really close to our neighbors. Not much of a backyard. It looks good up here where this is. Do you notice how your red looks like the tips? It looks nice, don't it? So what do you think?
Looks good.
You want to come back?
Yes.
Do you love me?
Yeah.
I know. I love you too. Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome.